Good morning, students. So our today's lecture is of drawing. So for this we would need the book Enjoy with Colors. Let's open the book. So we have opened the book on the page number 2. Okay, so on the page number 2 they have given something written here. We will just first read it. Oh, it's so hot today. Zoya wants to eat this ice cream. So quickly fill the colors of your favorite flavor in it. So you have to fill the colors in the drawing that they have given to us, that is of ice cream. You can choose your flavors and accordingly you can fill it in here. I will color pink, that is the flavor of strawberry. You can choose your flavor. I will color as it is given in this picture as a representation. So for this I would take 4 colors. I am going to color with sketch pen. You can also use crayon or color pencils as per your preference. Okay, so I have taken these 4 colors: pink, mustard, red and brown. So let's start coloring. So first I am going to take the pink color for the ice cream itself. So let's start coloring. So first you have to border it, and then you have to fill color in it. You have to border it because you don't have to go outside the borders that they have given to us. So first make the border of the color which you are filling it in it. You can use crayons or the color pencils, or you can also use sketch pen, whichever you prefer. Okay, now I have border this all, then I am going to start filling in color in it. So let's start. Divide it in parts and then fill the color. So we have finished coloring our ice cream. Now we are going to color the cone of our ice cream. So for it I am going to use 2 colors, that is the mustard and the brown, for filling it. Okay, so now let's start. First I am going to take mustard color and fill it in here in this part. So again we So let's first border this part and then fill the color in it. Let's start. Okay, we have completed the border. Now we are going to fill the color in it. Okay, now I have filled the color in it. Now I am going to color this cone. Now for this I am going to use two colors. You can only use one color like shown in this picture, but I am going to use two colors. So let's start. First I am going to use brown in this part. So again, draw the borders. You can fill it in your way, whichever colors you like. Just make sure that you make the color mustard or brown only. You don't use any other color for it. You can use any other color for this. Okay. Now we have completed the border. Now we are going to fill the body of this part with the brown color. Okay, now we are again going to take our mustard color and fill it in this part. Again we are going to draw border lines. Okay, now again we are going to fill the mustard in this part. Okay, now we are going to use brown and we are going to fill it in these two parts. First, draw the borders again. Again, we are going to border these parts, these two parts. Okay, now we are again going to take the mustard color and border and this part. Okay, now we have completed with the coloring of our cone. Now we are going to use red color for the cherries. Again border it and then color it. Okay, now we have completed with our lecture and we have filled up all the colors in our ice cream. Now your today's homework is to fill up all the colors whichever you prefer in the ice cream and use mustard or the ball, or the brown color in the cone. So this would be your homework and you have to take the photo of the your homework and send it.